The education sector affects the nation's future. Its influence can be felt by both the industry and the common people. Quality professional education is important. It can help the government's Make in India, Digital India, and Skill India initiatives succeed. Budget 2016 is an opportunity for Finance Minister Arun Jaitley to usher in several long-pending changes. This comes at a time when the government is finalizing the new education policy. India's ailing education sector has long been struggling with severe shortage of faculty and funds. Tax breaks can help reduce the prices of educational services. Business Insider met with Professor Atmanand, an economist and the Dean of Consulting and Advancement at MDI Gurgaon, to discuss the biggest challenges in the sector.
The demand for professional education in our country over the last 10 years have grown up like anything, incrementally it has been. So there is a mismatch between demand and supply. Making education for all, or availability of education for all is concerned. As a policy, it is good, but until unless we spend a huge amount of funds for the development of educational institutions or universities, then I think the objective of education for all cannot be achieved. There are private universities which have come up to fill in the gap in the supply-demand imbalances. But then the private institutions or private universities who are charging exorbitant fees from the students, which is not affordable by the common masses. If you look at China, if you look at other Asian countries, they spend 5% of GDP.
There you have it, India. Three words. Spend more money. There's no place to be thrifty. After all, it's about the future of your kids. Imagine this to be their wedding if you have to, and make it rain. Make it rain. Please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. You can also check our Facebook and Twitter page for more interesting business news. All links are on your screen and in the description. See you soon with another episode on Business Insider India.